onboard ambulances, for example. So it's really impactful to be doing work that contributes to ensuring patient safety and patient access to innovative medical devices. We're standing in an anechoic chamber, which is a test environment that we use to run our 5G experiments. The purpose of this test environment is to give us a quiet environment, so the signals coming out of those antennas won't affect the 5G service outside the chamber, and those commercial 5G services won't affect the tests that we're running inside the chamber. Some of the most exciting questions and the most relevant questions that my team has been trying to answer really came through stakeholder input. Whether we're talking about companies, network providers, or colleagues, that diversity in thinking is very helpful in coming up with innovative ways to think about how to assess the safety and effectiveness of those devices.